Hey guys, your boy Prepares, and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed 2 playthrough, where our last time I left off, I completed the first 3 of 4 challenges in order to get the gold mask. Now, I had started the video by starting in challenge 4, but as you can see, I already did it because this is my Elgato fucked up again. I thought this kind of thing wouldn't happen anymore. I didn't expect it to happen. It just happened out of the blue, and hopefully it doesn't happen again. And because I'm about to start another mission, and it's been really annoying that it cuts out almost every time I try to do something important. No, I'm accustomed to doing stuff off camera, but come on.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotten Golo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor Stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Stupid dumbasses. Oops.
I'm with you.
Suckers. See you later, suckers. Yeah, look at that idiot. Why? He completely forgot what I looked like. Where'd your friend go? I think he's long gone. I think he just got tired of guarding for the night, you know? Oh yeah, very subtle, that too. Very.
Buonasera, signore.
How did you get it?
Just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out.
Find him.
What happened to you?
This is the best place to hide because they won't look in here. But when you hide in the horse, you always get found. Did you see the guards are going around, Peach? But the horse, and somehow they can see me even I'm even standing in the window first. Or if I'm in any group of people. But it does not matter. It's whether they are horses. Come in here, I'm alone.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. We'll have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes...
The hell? I shot him, but it didn't work. I shot the thing at him. You all saw me shoot the thing at him. The hand pistol thing.
He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. He'd be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out.
Hey, let's try it again.
Father.
Got him!
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
There they are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Bye. there to be useful. Literally, he didn't even say use her girls. Exactly. What I did. So, I didn't do anything wrong. Bye. I need to somehow get incognito. The guards won't leave me alone. Unless I can somehow swim all the way there.
I will not die for this cause.
Now I just need to lose these assholes and I'll be scot free. Ha! Suckers! Suckers didn't think I'd use the water. Ha ha! So long, suckers. They did not use intelligence at all. I like how the festival's still going on. Apparently no one gives a shit. I just shot the guy. Hi! Dumbass. God, that's so cheesy.
Beautifully done!
Che spettacolo! A true hero!
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it's wrong of me to doubt so heavily. Now, let's see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now.
You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
All that can be arranged. Girls.
Having a blast. Sequence 9 complete. Oops. Am I on the bridge?
Ezio, Ezio. Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Kim, why not just spawn me? Eat back at me. Why do I have to go?
Want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
Well, that would be tempting if I didn't have practically... If I didn't have over 15,000, make that 17,000. In the money! Oops. Meh. Doesn't matter, they won't.
Price is so low, you won't believe your eyes. Just take a look.
Not gonna matter too much. See. Well, I'm here. I do have something for the Amaro. I need a codex page to decipher it. Once again, hold the phone, Antonio.
So good to see you. How can I help you?
Aha! You found another one! How exciting!
Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
I was just leaving. But don't mind me.
Good Lord, please don't.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbari. Soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo.
And what makes us think we can trust this Barbergo, considering all the other Barbergo are evil and are in line with the Templars?
We've located Silvio.
But already I should be shooting this guy to death right now.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
Your doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
Like I give a shit if he is. Could have millions at his disposal, and I still wouldn't give a shit. I've been so looking forward to this part. I don't think there's enough sarcasm in the world that can emphasize how stupid this part is. to just sneak into wherever they are, kill them both, and kill whoever tries to stop me from either killing them or from leaving after succeeding in killing. No. When I say them, I mean Silvio and his bodyguard. Who I had to conveniently leave alive, because reasons. Far away is. Well, this is a way for it to stay fit.
Give up!
Please help. Please help.
You hurt me.
Please help. Please help.
Oh. Oh, I forgot I have to go tend to this guy.
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio Starks attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Your friends are horrible for leaving you here. No one could have taken to the doctor or to a different location? They just left you up here. There's some. Yeah, don't do a double assassination there, Ezio.
Him.
take that. Show you. Give me that sword. Give me the sword. Now die!
This is too close to home. I better lie low.
Fresh cut meat. Who requires bread?
Yep, that's Bartolomeo, alright. Now.
Dignity for a bit of coin.
Bye.
You're a traitor and a coward.
Does anyone know what happened?
Oh. Hold on a second. Doing stuff.
You think I don't know who put about goddamn time? I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
You know, let's see who I am. What I've been making all the difference.
Down there!
Here.
Stop them!
Segue.
There yet?
Now!
Go! Let's see what you can do!
What group? You mean my group of just this guy?
I need a place for my business.
Agreed.
There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical.
Oh,
finally,
Paul in.
Break. Boom.
Hold on a second. Ah. No. Sorry. Detour was necessary. Trust me, in the long run, it will be all worth it.
Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio set his men to ransack in your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Ah, no need. That Bolomeo is...
Seriously?
Let's see what you can do! Finally, this gets interesting! What fun this will be!
I'll take that and kill you. I was just about to say, feel free to help there for Bartomeo.
A man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Hear them.
You're gonna need more than that. Oh! Cheap shot, motherfucker. Try it. Try again! Yeah, that's what I think of your captain. Or the lieutenant, whichever that was. You know what? Kill him. I'm gonna hit his little shit. Come back. Get that shit out of here.
Mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Yeah, I'm sure your sword is fine. Yeah, Marfoker, her named his sword, which isn't uncommon, it's just weird. So yeah, in the next episode, I'll get to meet Bianca the Sword. But until then, thanks for watching. I'm enjoying it. Hit smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.